Fishing is what a yellow-billed stork does best. It chooses shallow waters where it targets fish and tadpoles. By probing with its feet, it scatters its prey, making it easier to catch. But the open-billed stork has a different strategy. On the edge of the water, it pokes for snails in the mud. Its beak is perfectly evolved to grasp the shells and to shake the snail loose. Both storks have their own special tactics, each successful in their own way.